Unit opened today at Utah Valley Regional Medical Center in Provo. The ICU is a 6-bed unit staffed 24 hours a day. The doctors are all from Primary Children's Hospital in Salt Lake. Utah Valley says this facility will let sick children stay closer to home.